My dad was my first rock star. I am who I am. I'm a little because of him. Okay? Okay? He wrote a song about 40 years ago in Vietnam. And I think it's important today because it's a soldier's cry and we're producing them by the thousands. And tonight, this is a really special evening because the first time my dad's ever performed in front of a group is gonna be right now. I'm very excited. So can we give my favorite person in the whole world out here tonight, my daddy, Mr. Jim Moore, can we give him lots of love?
Drop out.